Hey, we're coming to you live from golf practice.
Live from golf practice. You already know.
Welcome to SNBN.
SNBN.
See what Micah, Rain, and Ryan have in store for us. Holy shoot.
Hey guys, today we're walking around. You know what? I'm done. Hey guys, today we're gonna go around. Hey guys.
Hey, today we're going out. We're calling teachers by their first names.
Justin.
Oh, you can't flip cameras. Okay, though. Hey, do you have to know what we're doing today for the skit?
What skit?
The skit. Do you know what skit we're doing? No. Calling teachers by their first names. No. Is that a good idea? That's what I thought. That's what we're doing now, though. Oh, wait. Over here at point.
Go around and call teachers by their first name today. Good. Yeah, just do that.
Oh, by the way, we're calling teachers by their first names.
So, Deb, how was your spring break?
I worked over spring break.
How are you doing, gentlemen?
How's it going, Anthony?
Very well, how are you, sir?
I'm good.
Wait, did you say Mr. Barbary at the end of that? No, not Anthony, it's Mr. Barbary.
Okay, yes, sir.
That's it.
Mr. Barbary.
There you go. Good girl. That's a good young man. I'm sorry.
Hey, Lori.
Oh, my God, yes.
Hey, Sam, can we borrow you for just a second? Sam?
Hey, Tracy.
What's up, Randy? Hey, call me by my first
name, remember? Knocked the last dude down when that happened.
Hey, Jess, how are you? Excuse me?
I'm fine.
I need to speak to Tanya.
There's a Mrs. John here. There's not a Tanya here. So close the door and I'll be on your way.
You think you got five
Question points? Of the week.
Taylor and Haley.
Welcome to question of the week.
Hey, Trenton, what's your favorite weird food combination?
I like chicken and waffles.
Yes.
Like, what's a weird food that you've never had but you want to try?
Sea urchin.
What's your favorite weird food combination?
I really like marinara sauce. And then the classic Dorito.
Okay, I'm down. All right.
Hey, Haley, what's a weird food combination that you used to really love? I don't know. Answer the question, stupid.
A weird food combination that I like or used to love would be, okay, so you take just like a Lay's potato chip, right? And then you take your like Kraft singles mac and cheese and you just scoop it on and you eat it.
Yes,
so good.
Yes, cool.
I'm done.
What's your favorite weird food combination?
I really like cheese and peanut butter. It's kind of weird, but...
Ew. Tyler.
Hey, what's a weird food that you've never had but you try?
A really strange one that I just never really had is, I've never had protein. I've never had calcium. I've never had iron. I have a huge iron deficiency. I'd just really love to try those someday.
Somebody get that boy some protein.
What's a food that you've never tried before?
Fried algae.
Okay, hey like guys.
Butter, baby.
Trevor!
Hey.
Don't forget to turn in your order forms for the Pope's Crew t-shirts today. They're due.
Only $10, so
he's Like, you need to grab one. He's so awesome. We need support. So don't forget to do that.
Get your t-shirts here. $10.
Hey, Riley, can you, like, help me, like, read this thing? Just, like, right here.
Well, I have to finish this, and then I have to go run this to the teacher, and I have to go, or to the office, I have to go talk to the counseling center.
Right.
So.
Right. Yeah, so.
Like, 30 minutes, maybe? Then maybe? But, I don't know. Maybe. Okay, thanks.
Hey, guys, don't forget about that scholarship that's due today at 2:58.
How much is it?
$500.
$500? You know what, Trevor?
You know, that's not enough for me.
Trevor's applying. Zoe, aren't you going to do this?
Nah, I don't need it.
You have a picture of Mike on there for some reason.
Yes. Make it easy for the teachers. Yeah, and I just did like the Likert scale for the Google form, so it should be super.
What to do at prom?
Grace, Brooke, and Olivia.
Yeah. I don't even know yet. So unorganized already.
I think she actually bought them. I think she's getting from somewhere in the square. I actually have no clue. She didn't tell me anything. She just kind of bought everything.
I don't know.
Okay.
I haven't literally.
Good.
She hasn't told me anything. No.
Yes. Probably not.
All right, for all you guys going to prom this year, make sure you listen up right now. Make sure you're paying for your date's dinner.
Make sure you pick her up.
Make sure to make your date's night special.
And at the end of red carpet, make sure you stop long enough for a picture and do your pose.
Do a slow dance at least once.
And save room for Jesus.
Today there's an FFA contest at Missouri.
Northwest State University.
There's a home golf match versus Murrayville. There's an away tennis match at Cameron Boys. Home baseball C team game versus West Platte, band competition at Platte County.
Tomorrow's activities, varsity baseball tournament starts, track meet at Atchison, home C team baseball game versus Benton, home girls soccer game versus Chillicothe.
Friday, there's a baseball tournament at Excelsior Springs, away tennis match at versus Lafayette, and then choir at Platte County.
Saturday, the varsity baseball tournament is still going on, varsity girls soccer tournament, and district quiz bowl tournament. Also, a huge shout out to those FFA teams that qualified for state yesterday.
Those teams were poultry, nursery, landscape, dairy foods, agronomy, floriculture, food science, and horses.
Good luck at state.
Take me to the rooftop.
How do you feel about being the driver?
I feel about being the driver. Definitely not an exciting role to take.
Yeah.
Kind of scary. And I remember my sophomore year being super realistic and scary, so I have to act like I just murdered like three of my friends, so not dope. So, yeah.
How is this going to impact you, or has it already?
It has not impacted me at all. I haven't even gotten nervous yet, so no telling. I'm sure this is gonna probably freak me out, and I'll be afraid to drive to the gas station tonight, so.
Do you think drunk driving is a serious problem?
Yes.
Why is this important to you?
This is important to me because I really want to make an impact on the kids and let them know how important it is to make good choices. Do not get in a car with someone who's been drinking.
How does it feel to participate in this, and how is it going to impact you, especially considering your daughter is playing the fatality?
Oh, it's awful. It's really hard to put myself in that situation. When I was writing her eulogy, it was really hard to put my mind in the mindset of writing about Grace, like she's not with us anymore. I don't want any other parent to have to go through this. I don't want friends to have to feel the loss of a good friend. So hopefully this makes a big impact mm-hmm. on everyone that's here.
And do you think drunk driving is a big issue today?
Yes, absolutely. Can save me.
This has been another episode of
SNBN.
Yay!